Yeah, guys, so basically today we're exploring an abandoned pub known as the Horse and Groom Pub. It's located somewhere in Royston. It's been abandoned since 2005, so it's been abandoned a good 13 years. We're just going to go check it out, see what sort of damage it's in, because vandals probably already got in there. I don't know quite if they've done any damage to it or not. But yeah, should be a good explore. Hope you like it. This is Within the Urbex. Thank you.